guys, it's Sheila and Sam here with a review on my Miss Hair Hair Company hair from AliExpress. I have reviewed for MS or Miss Hair Hair Company before. Absolutely loved their hair. You can find that video on my channel and I'll link it down below. But they decided to send me some more hair, so I was like super excited to try their hair again, and the quality is consistent with the first time that I reviewed for them. The hair is very beautiful. This time they sent me their Brazilian deep curly hair. I have a 13x4 frontal, as well as I have two bundles installed, almost two bundles, like one bundle and the majority of a second bundle. This is how much is left out of the second bundle. And the hair is this full, so their bundles are very full. I am wearing 124, 122-inch bundle, and I believe the frontal is like a 20-inch frontal. The hair is super soft, super full. So I really, really have been enjoying this hair. So I do have, they sent me four bundles. They sent me two 24s, two 22s, and the frontal. So I do have two bundles left over. And I just wanna open a bundle up for you guys so you guys can see what it looks like straight out the package. So this is what the bundle looks like straight out the package. The hair just has a typical hair smell, but it doesn't smell like, some hair you get from AliExpress smells fishy, and I don't know why. This hair does not smell like that at all. It just has like a very neutral type of smell to the hair. The hair is, it's super soft, has a nice luster to it, and the ends are nice and full all the way down to the end, so the ends are straggly and stuff like that. So I have not cut this hair at all. This is just how it looks, just, you know, sewn together. I did put a little bit of mousse on my hair just to kind of crunch everything, you know, kind of smooth everything together, and that's pretty much it. I haven't applied any other products to this hair. No shine serum, no nothing, and you can see it has a very nice luster to it. Also, the other thing about these bundles, as you can see, I guess the bundle is pretty thick, and this is I opened the 22-inch bundle, and you can see the bundle is very thick. So I really feel like if I would have used four bundles, like, this hair would be out to next week, okay? So definitely am happy with the fullness of the bundles. Because like I would definitely have enough for a second install of this hair, minus the frontal, of course, but I would have enough to install my hair again. So it is a good deal if you like this kind of hair, because they do sell them in like bundles, where you can get like three or four bundles and a closure or however, or a frontal if you want. So it is a good idea if you like this kind of hair and you wear it all the time. If you were to get, you know, a closure in two bundles or a closure in four bundles, you would probably have enough hair left over for another hairstyle, and you would just have to buy a closure or a frontal when you're ready. You know what I mean? So it is a really good savings there. As far as the wefts, the wefts are very nice. They're very flat. They're not bulky. The hair is very thick all the way along the shaft. There's no like sparse bits in between, which sometimes happens with curly hair. Very, very full. And the hair is just like an off black color, dark brown, off black type of color, like a 1B color. Very pretty, very, very pretty hair. All in all, I really, really like this hair. I would highly recommend checking them out on AliExpress. I will have links down below in the description box for you guys to go and check out this hair. Like I said, it's definitely a very, very good value for what you get. Thank you guys for watching this video. As always, if you're not subscribed, make sure you are subscribed to my channel so you get updates on my latest videos. Thank you all for watching, as always, and I'll see you guys soon for another video. Bye.